Hello and welcome to Monday's show. I'm your host, Brian. This day in history, it's 2003, and the war with Iraq begins. Dragons are real, authors our first threat. Invisible Children co-founder arrested for public masturbation and drunkenness. Released over a week ago, the video is clocking 83.1 million hits. I'd say this video is a success. I think Jason Russell just can't handle that success. Or his booze. TKDRL writes, another brainwashed person programming gone wrong. This is certainly strange. Among Us writes, at least Pee Wee Herman had the decency to do it in a theater. MarlboroRedCowgirl writes, I smell the smelly smell of something that smells fishy. Saturn FX is the author of our next thread. Santorum jumps the shark, pledges to make porn illegal. Rick Santorum was making headlines on ATS this weekend after a statement made on his campaign website. America is suffering a pandemic of harm from pornography. The Obama administration has turned a blind eye to those who wish to preserve our culture from the scourge of pornography and has refused to enforce obscenity laws. Steve Hirsch, CEO of Vivid Entertainment, responds, I find it ironic that Republicans like Santorum are out there wanting less government and government intruding into our lives, but when it comes to moral issues, they want government to legislate morality. Something tells me that Santorum's got some personal baggage to work through. He's focusing an awful lot on sex issues, or is that just the way of the social conservative? Danbones writes, I doubt he is meant to be president. He is meant to make the chosen one palatable. Okay, next thread. Facebook troll Sean Duffy gets community service for offensive Sophie Taylor image. Internet troll Sean Duffy gets owned. If you're unfamiliar with the story, Sean Duffy, age 26, has been diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome at age 5. Last year, he photoshopped a rather tasteless photo of gunshot victim Sophie Taylor and posted the photo to the victim tribute page on Facebook. When it's all said and done, the troll spent 18 weeks in prison and still has to fulfill 300 hours of community service. Just Chris is the author of our final thread, the official, unofficial 2012 Doomsday vote thread. The end days are looming, and Just Chris wants your help to crowdsource a likely Doomsday scenario. Here are just a few of the choices you can vote for. Alien invasion, World War III, Planet X, Galactic alignment, Atomic incident, or Economic collapse. So head over to the thread and place your vote by clicking below. Well, that's the show. If you enjoyed the episode today, show us some love with the like button. Subscribe to our channel to be notified of all new releases. Want to chat with me directly? I'm on Twitter. Again, I'm your host, Brian, signing off.